Oh, I came a little early. I just wanted to surprise you guys.
Hey, that's nice. That's nice.
Hey, Miranda. How
are you doing? Now, sweetie, how do you hold your bag? It must be heavy for me.
No, I've already
got it. Oh, you got it. Isn't it nice to have that, Irby? Yeah?
So what happened at school, guys?
So, Claire didn't come to school today.
Well, why didn't Claire come to school?
Because someone has declared that today is no to a Muslim day.
What? I didn't know Claire was a Muslim.
Dad?
No, seriously, she doesn't dress like a Muslim. She doesn't have a Muslim-sounding name.
Dad, what's that supposed to mean?
No, it just means what I said. I honestly did not know she was a Muslim.
It is wrong that Claire didn't come to school today because someone was disgusting enough to call for a no to a Muslim day.
Exactly.
Well, I suppose, guys, there's all kinds of people in the world, right? You gotta be careful. Just be thankful they didn't say no to a Christian day.
Really? Well, what if they had said it's a no to Christian's day? Then Miranda would be sitting at home and, you know, we'd be too scared to go out. She wouldn't be able to go to school.
Well, you could go out because you are a Hindu.
Ah, that is ridiculous, Chintan.
Really. What if they had said Hindus?
Yeah, what if it said Hindus?
You guys are imagining things. They're not gonna do things that affect us directly.
How do you know, Dad? Did Claire know? Did her parents know?
Yeah, they didn't know. And look what's happened. It could be happening to any one of us. I mean, you're saying be thankful that it wasn't Christians. Yeah, let's be thankful it's not Christians, it's not Buddhists, it's not Hindus, it's not Jews. But you know, does it really matter what religion they target? Because the point is that a girl in our daughter's class could not attend school today because she's too scared and her parents are too scared because somebody's targeting them for the religion they follow. I think that's wrong. I think Miranda is right. It's just totally unacceptable. Yeah.
That's totally unacceptable.
Yeah, that is true.
Okay, I tell you what, guys.
Yeah.
Do you have Claire's mother's number?
Yes, I do, yeah.
Well, why don't we give her a call and see if they can come around to dinner tonight, huh?
Yay!
I'll make something special.
Yeah, we'll make them feel welcome and friendly.
We can do a carpool. We can pick up Claire and make sure she is there.
Yeah,
that's a good idea.
Yeah, because next time something like this happens, I think we should contact each other and make sure that Claire doesn't miss school. Or for that matter, anybody. Maybe we can talk to the school and ask them how we can make sure everyone feels safe when something ridiculous like this happens.
No, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true. I think we all need to do our part. I need to understand that just because I'm not personally affected or we are not personally affected, it doesn't mean that it's not an issue. And wherever I see prejudice or hatred or people spreading nasty social media memes, I will speak out.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Remember, it could be any of us. Public threats work only if the public lets fear run their lives. So stand up by helping your neighbor, your co-workers, your classmates, your teachers, your fellow metro travelers. We are in this together. We can counter it together. Say no to hate. Yes? Let's say it together. Say no to hate.